Oh, I'm a bit concussed.
Rudders were starting to get a bit wild on me, and I was basically just struggling to stay on the boat. Next thing I know, we were capsized. I think I went forward. I must have hit the board on my way through. Kind of can't remember what happened before that.
Boat get a little bit loose, and next thing you know, you're in the air, and the horizon's just flying by faster than you can recognize.
Hold on.
Ace Traveller, Ace Trav. Hold on, Aiden. Rounding up. Yeah, it's all right. Ready? I'll give you a hand. Here?
Come here, man.
Copy that. You all right?
We're just feeling a lot more confident and comfortable in the boat and getting the hang of it. So, we're clearly feeling a lot better out there in the bigger breeze, and it's nice. We're welcoming it and wishing we could do more in it. So, yeah, bring on the big breeze and we'll keep trying to send it.
Training. Looks like the rudder broke. This dock between the top bearing and the bottom bearing is snapped. And then when that happened, it went outboard, went through the side of the hull, and sort of looks like a can opener has gone down the side of the boat.
They're fragile, high performance craft, and things are on the edge. And that's also the beauty about the sailing. You know, that's what we like about sailing these types of boats. But things that are on the edge, sometimes you go over that edge at times. And structurally, that's just one that I don't think anyone could foresee. And just unfortunate, but we'll play on.
Thank you.